Hi everyone. So I'm going to start off this video by actually pointing out a macro problem that I had a little while back. It involves the accessories. And there's a problem where if you try to macro swap accessories, they'll like go into one slot only, they won't switch properly. But Nameen from Tiamat actually gave me a forum PM, or sent me rather. And I charted it out and it worked. So I thank her for that. I'm guessing on the gender, I'm pretty sure it's a her, and if I'm wrong then I'm really sorry, but yeah. Anyway, if you look right here, this is how I have it set up. So you'll notice that the earrings are on use left as well as the ring. So when you use the macro, like normally I think it would swap the right out first and then you just have it switch to the left. So anyway, we're going to try it out here. I have all the Karoons in my inventory. And as you can see, bada bing bada bang, it works perfectly. I actually found that if I push down to push to talk and then swap the macro, it doesn't work out for some reason. I'm assuming it's because you have an extra button pushed. But yeah, it's awesome. So now I don't have to like go and manually swap things. And it's a long time coming for this solution. And I was actually trying to do this in front of Mr. Quo over here, but he moved, so shame on him. He gets a slap. Anyway, the gate's about to open for the eye, so I'll probably just try to do that for a bit. We'll see how that works. I'm hoping it does, because I want to record today. And I will be back after these messages. So I'm in the eye now. I actually have a little group going on because sharing is caring. Actually, it doesn't really apply to this situation. It's more like bring your friends along if you're worried of dying because you will die. And one of them just flew off without stopping. He's like, hey, let's go get the rings. And I'm saying, okay, let's get out right here. See, I even pinged it and he gets out at the end. So clearly not my fault. Okay, hopefully another person will show up and make this more interesting. There's only two Elios here right now. Oh, I was right. There's more over there. But will they turn around and save this guy? That is the question. Apparently not. Oh, he's still alive.
Move closer to your target. That's an invalid target.
What on earth are they doing? Okay, well there's a bunch of them now. It's two Templars. Wow, nice burst. Oh no. See, he's got. Oh, well, I've got a pretty high chance to land through a Moose Shock here. And I didn't, because, of course not.
You can't attack that man.
Oh, a Spearmaster from behind.
Move closer to your target.
And she's Fear Shrieking, which of course hits everyone because Fear Shriek is wonderful. Is there like a cleric? Oh, there is. Well, let's see. This guy doesn't have Remove Shock. He's finally gonna die. Oh, here's even more people. Spearmaster again. Okay, I'm gonna pop Quickness and Field, I think. Another Fear Shriek, and we're gonna roll away, but the cleric's not hit, so yay. Although she did say she was drinking quite a bit, so I could kinda see it. You're gonna kill this Earth Spirit. Cool. He removed shock me, right? Yes, he did.
You can't attack that.
Sorry, by remove shock, I mean he used the heal.
That's an invalid cool. target. Move closer to your target. That's the wrong target.
I'd actually love to PvP while drinking or drunk. I know I've done it while PvEing, which is like, it makes it more fun in itself, and it's kind of different, but at the same time, that would be pretty funny. Well, she did good there, all things considered. All Spirit Masters considered, so do not mind my comment. That was fun, though. I'm not really sure what's going on right here. This is just too funny, though. You're gonna remove shock? You can't do anything, though. Actually, no, I'm not healing myself. Oh, shit, in my range. Oh, look, Dabra. If Dabra's up, you know everyone's gonna start going nuts about it. Oh, yeah. See, going crazy about Dabra. I don't think two channers can have DPS a bunch of cleric or sorcs or. Oh boy. Well then. That was the death from behind, I guess we would call it. These people were totally on top of their Dabra timing. And now we will have the amazing Zerg v Zerg fight. Is there anything that isn't like a plate here? Well, I guess you're not a plate. Being rather adventurous. I approve. Oh, Fear Master. I hear first streak. Whee! Did I say Fear Master or Spirit Master? I'm pretty sure I said Fear Master. I can already say this is not ending well. Okay, so I'm running away from a large amount of Elios with this guy named Pepe in the Legion of Pew, which is awesome, in front of me. Oh, look, he has Sansa on me. Personally, I would have used Entangling Shot, but... So yeah, it was basically a group of Asmos chasing a group of Elios, although I'm not going to get after you. It was more like, it turned into a large amount of Elios because we were at their guards. So long story short, everyone on my team is dead, most of the Asmos are dead, and I am running away for dear life. But it looks like I am going to be okay. This chair with like no scrolls.
Can't attack. Move closer to your target. Your target is too far away.
Let's see.
That's an invalid target.
Cool.
Your target is too
far. Well, this looks like it's to be way too much. So time to run away. Can I make it? Oh my god. So basically, we've not been here too long, but it seems that the Elios are starting to spread up more, and I just don't have the team right now to be able to take them on, so probably gonna have to cut this recording short and try again a little bit later. Although, yeah, how many are following me? Let's see, you're following me. Of course you are.
You can't attack that now.
There's someone behind him, though.
Your target is move close if your target is too far away. You can't attack that now.
Oh my god, so close to killing. I think it's special scroll time. Gonna let this person die. Well, that sucks for that Templar. Did I even weave there? I don't think I weaved. No, bad me. I was focusing on other things too much to weave. Now, where's the cleric? Okay, back to the star. Oh, it's these people. Of course, I'm gonna have to. Oh boy. You have no target. Okay. Well, I guess that guy doesn't want to fight. Fish. Ah, oh, before I could get my sleep or heal off. Alright. This is not a good position to be in. Nice. Oh, the mob.
Move closer to your target.
Amazingly lucky with that, what's it called? God, look at all these debuffs. I'd also like to point out that I am blinded. Oh. Well, that was an effort. Okay, we have been rejoined by the Chanter. Aw, he's running away. I was gonna try to see if we could kill this person. It's a matter of picking out your targets. So actually, you get a 2. Okay, here we go. I'm just being abused so hard. Okay, this guy got bodyguard.
Move closer to your target.
Nice! Oh my god. The punishment will not stop.
Move closer to your target.
Okay, sin again. I typed that in caps because of my push to talk. I cannot do anything. Nice. And we get help at the end, but we cleaned that up pretty nicely, I have to say. Good job, team. Oh, then I used my knockdown skill, I don't even have my procs up. And look, I didn't have lucidity because I'm a derp. Oh, there's more people here.
Your target is too far away.
You get the good old impotable bind.
Target. Move closer to your target.
Another here. Oh wow, that's a lot of people. This is not going to be good for us. Well, we made it past round one, but round two was a little too much. I told you so. Who's this? Oh, it's them again. Fear Shriek. Yeah, that was totally necessary. single fear.
Try to mess with you. Nice.
Yeah, it was totally worth dying.
Did I miss?
I'm dead already.
Okay.
Oh, that fear shriek.
Look at that. All everywhere.
It's because they have no one to kill, so...
One here.
No, it's two. Not one. It's Gundam and Eureka, like... Bodyguard.
Silent.
Oh, she got healed. Or she, yeah, Liv came and healed him. So lucky. Well, let's try to heal Liv, I guess. Up, death. Oh wow, Gundam is so lucky to live right there, like... Liv just came in at the right time and healed him. Wow. Oh, there's another person on top of us. Who's that?
Oh god.
Extruder! Mentos.
There's a lot.
I know. Oh god.
Sleep stone. How about they do this?
Oh god. That's only made more humorous for the fact that his wings are like flapping it.
I'm dropping a
boosting. I'm coming. Well, there's like. There's like 20 someone's chasing also from the other side. I wouldn't run that way, dude, because there's like 20 people running in that direction. Turn around. Oh, you mean these two? Okay. Well,
silence.
Yes.
Move closer to your target.
So many coming. Run, Sally, run.
I just dispelled the wrong skill, whatever. Oh, please don't pull, please don't pull.
It's fucking chain silence, really.
Whew. I'm flying by more Elios that I have to load. Oh my goodness. It's Liv and Mamarita and Gundam. Yay.
Oh my god, more came.
I got burst by 3 Templars. But on the plus side, I didn't even have to pop any of my cooldowns.
Too far away. Move closer to your target.
Iron skin. Oh, there's a bunch of people up here.
Come.
It's Mamarita again.
They're fighting.
They're fighting like one dude. Okay.
SM off. No, solid.
For this.
How many are there? Can you.
Too many.
Come on, escape, come on.
Oh, I made it! Yes!
Oh my god, I'm being chased by another group of people here. Fuck.
Oh, dear god. And let's hope that there's not a bunch of people at the end of the wind stream. Cool.
I made it. Woo!
Oh god, I'm being chased still. Oh, goodbye, Eureka. Oh my god. Well. Now that was crazy, but Yeah, I'm still alive. What are they really coming up here? God, I don't... He's coming straight for... Oh no, okay. They all went on top. Well, two of them did anyway. Oh, I think they might actually get to die. Yay, they died.
Who died?
Gundam and Thronus. They went on top of here. Liv actually died on the platform too. She didn't quite make it. That was so clutch though, how I escaped there. Man. Chronos.
You can't attack that now. You can't attack that. Your target is. You can't attack that now.
Get a saw behind you.
That's an invalid target.
I think he put an illusion gate. Oh, he's transforming. No, he's not. Because I stunned him.
Your target does not exist.
Oh, he is so done now. Oh, I'm charging him. I don't care if there's a million Elios here. Like, he needs to die.
Move closer to your target.
Okay.
Thank you. Is any of them actually attacking us? I don't think any of them is attacking us. They understand. That we have gone through so much pain. Okay, this box opening is actually a twofer because I get to disenchant something. And you know what? I'm going to drink some light beer. Again, I think I did it for the last time. So first we'll disenchant this. Not that it does anything, but makes me feel better. Because of that drop rate. Okay, that was bad, so therefore this will be good, right?